Hi, my name is Rahul Agarwal. I'm doing my BTech in Computer Science from NIIT University. Now I'll take you to a small journey of my life. In the first year, I brushed up my programming skills and got to know about various data structures. We were also given courses like engineering graphics, physics, chemistry, mathematics, etc. Also during the first year, I used to restrict myself to only the course curriculum. But then slowly I realized that this is not going to be enough to get an edge over lakhs of students out there who are going to compete with me. So from second year onwards, I started looking for a separate learning channel. And thanks to our university's partnership with Microsoft for providing state-of-the-art MIC labs and for conducting various workshops in our college, which gave us the exposure to various developing tools. And we were also taken through an entire process of how to make an app and publish it to a store. This was all fascinating stuff for me. So I started making Windows apps in my past time. I used to give major attention on only my co-programming subjects, which were like computer architecture, algorithm, operating systems, etc. I got my major breakthrough during the second year when I was selected as one of the national finalists in Microsoft's Imagine Cup. I took the same approach during the third year as well. I started participating in more and more tech competitions. One such incident is IIT Kanpur's Tech Fest this year, where me and my team of three members, we took our project in Appathon Challenge, where we won the first prize. We showcased our project of IoT-based smart water management system. We took this idea of IoT and integrated it with wireless sensor network to make another project called smart garbage management system or smart bin. And we took this project to Imagine Cup 2016, where we won the second prize. So I learned from my mistakes from the previous year and applied it to win, to be the runner-up the subsequent year. Also, working in the team has been so much better, as I got to know about how I can leverage the skill sets of my team members and apply it to make a complete and better project. This was my journey so far as an engineering student, and I'm pretty much excited to start working on a professional level. Thank you.